What's up, everybody? That guy Skimpy with my cousin Bryce. We got cousin Caden back there somewhere. It's not showing. First time ever deer hunting. Washington State. I'm going to his secret spot. I'm not allowed to film the entrance or I will be murdered.
Maybe.
Maybe.
We'll talk about it.
We'll talk about it. But like I said, it's my first time ever trying to get a deer. I'm gonna harvest the deer.
Catch it.
You're gonna catch it?
We're not gonna let you take
it. Okay, so I guess I'm not allowed to use my gun. I have to wrestle it, chokehold. Anyways, stay tuned. Hopefully we see some action. If not, I'm gonna delete this video. Alright. That guy's Skimpy. Yo, Keenan. Cousin Bryce had to take a poop.
Leave the gun. So we're getting ready to walk. Delano asked me if we should bring the gun.
He's doing what?
Asked me if we should bring the gun. I think he took me seriously when I said that he's actually has to catch a deer for his first deer.
I'm not allowed to use a gun, I thought you said, for my first deer.
There's a lot of sticks around here. You can beat it over there with a stick.
Okay. That's the best way, right?
Yeah. It's a 2-for-1. You tenderize the meat, and you don't waste that much meat.
Yeah, dude. No, I'm not about wasting. Been in it for about what, hour, 2 hours, guys?
Yeah.
And we've actually saw 9 or 10 deer. He's checking the camera so we can get a double count, but nothing good enough that he didn't tell me to take the shot. So I think the furthest one away was 210 yards,
yeah.
Which I would have tried, but no freaking horns. So we're gonna keep on at it. So all the way down there on the ridge line, like right there, there's a nice buck. So we're gonna have to hike down all the way there.
Standing on the stump.
Standing on the stump, I don't think.
Let's get over on that ridge line.
Okay. Thank you.
circle, put it right on his shoulder.
Smoked him. That's his first buck. Let's go. That was his first buck, boys. Let's go. All on film. You smoked him. I flinched, though, but I got him rolling down the hill, I think. Dude, he's a nice buck.
We're at
307
up the hill.
Yeah, I got it.
Where you were, 307. So we're at about 300 yards.
Whew. Oh my God.
All right, well. So it was 230
yards. No, we're at 300. We're at 307 up the hill.
Yeah, I got it.
Where you were, 307. So we're at about 300 yards.
Whew.
You just smoked.
Hey, my adrenaline was just going, bro. I'm like,
but hey, this gun's dead on. He's been shooting guns, and the gun he brought, we weren't too confident on shooting at the range we're at, and so we decided to let him shoot this gun. And
which that's the first time I ever.
It's
shot
the first time he's ever shot it. So
didn't even get to test the trigger, man.
Yeah,
dude,
he did good. He first day. This is easy, huh?
Shit. Or shoot, sorry. So wait. Yeah, it might feel easy, but oh my goodness gracious.
Yeah. Hold on, time out. What do you feel about that?
Yeah, that's gonna be fun.
Dude, he's a nice buck.
It looks like there is actually a road right there.
Hey, man, got my first buck. It was 300 even yards? 300 even yards. Man, we had to hike all the way. Smokes, it was a trek down here, and now we gotta figure out how to get on that side. So, man, we're all the way. I got him like right here. Can't see him, but yeah, he's around there somewhere. My cousin got footage on the camera. We'll see if it comes out. If so, man, we might have a good video. Holy cannoli. That's it. Here it is, baby. Here it is. Hike all the way down here to get that buck from the other side. So we gotta cross this.
A little deep right there.
Is it?
Yeah, like 4 feet deep right there.
4 feet? Right there is good.
You go right there with that rock.
What's my hat?
There you go.
And my shoelace came undone. Alright, so we found him. Here he is. What's up, buddy? Well. Yeah, it's.
A little forking horn,
yeah. Hey, it's my first buck, 2020. Man, just when I thought 2020 was the shittiest year ever, I go out with my cousin's son. Man, we got this. We hit a hike. Holy smokes, we had a hike. So I shot him. All the way up there. Right there. I shot him right there. And then, oh yeah, I shot him from right there. We had to hike all the way down. Then there's a little creek down there. Cross that. Then we had to come all the way up here. It took us an hour to find him.
Yeah, like went all the way around this ridge over here.
Yeah.
Came back.
Went down that ridge or up that ridge all the way up there. We got, and then we came back down and then we found him.
Just made it back to the truck. Put a nice hole in my pants. They got the buck. I gotta drive around and head down in there. The road probably about 700-800 yards above him. So, whew, a hill sucked. Otherwise, we'll have to pack him down a couple hundred yards and then pack him back up a hill. And it's real brushy. So, yeah, pretty stoked. Just got over to meet up with those guys. I'm heading down right now. We'll pack out a buck. So, should be fun. Whoa, hi deer.
Hi, buddy. Hey man, don't step on my deer.
Right, look at that. Ooh, nice back strap. In the bag it goes. Still working on it. We're doing a time-lapse video too.
Same thing on the 17th.
October 17th.
2020.
Oh boy.